Hi, Ukulele Bob here again with another edition of Saturday's Child, wherein I showcase one of my own original tunes. This week's selection is Ode to TikTok Burgers. It's about a place I used to go to occasionally when I lived in North Beach and even after, if we were in the area. I wrote it in 2014. Hope you enjoy it. Thanks for watching. Ode to TikTok Burgers. TikTok Burgers was the place to go to get fast food to eat in the middle of the night. You could walk up to the window and for 98 cents get two double burgers that would taste alright. TikTok Burgers, I miss you so bad. Columbus near Bay Street, open 24 hours. TikTok Burgers could have been a great big chain, but McNee did it first, though later in the game. TikTok Burger shakes are 49 cents, an order of fries for 25 more. The secret favorite place of this beatnik poet. I walked so much in those days that my tummy didn't show it. TikTok Burgers, I miss you so bad. Columbus near Bay Street, open 24 hours. TikTok Burgers could have been a great big chain, but McDee did it first, though later in the game. Thanks for watching. Have a great week. Hope to see you next week.